witness? Well, you a witness? And on that bloody day, and on that holy day, will you a witness? Will you a witness? Will you a witness? And on that holy day, and on that bloody day, will you a witness? And on his dying bed, he asked me, tell all my friends I was frightened too, but to all, cowards and voyeurs, there are no more tickets to the funeral. There are no more tickets to the funeral. There are no more tickets to the funeral. Will you a witness? Will you a witness? And on his dying bed, he told me, tell all my friends I was frightened too, but to all, cowards and voyeurs, there are no more tickets to the funeral. There are no more, no more, no more, no more, no more tickets to the funeral. The funeral is crowded. Crucified my Lord. Were you there when they nailed him to the cross? Sometimes they cause me to tremble, tremble, tremble. Were you there when they crucified my Lord? Were you there when they nailed him to the cross? Were you there when they dragged him to the grave? Were you there when they laid
This next piece is dedicated to my gay husband, Carl Valentino, with love.
Hey, the devil now, the ground of
This next piece is dedicated to the saints of New York City, both the living and the dead.
None can hide on Judgment Day. I think that if every one of us does not have several friends who died of AIDS, that every one of us will rather soon. And we don't need this fucking education to know what it looks like. Because we know what the fuck it looks like. You know what I'm saying? And so I want to propose something. To all of us, when we go into our local 7-Eleven stores, or if you go to a music store, or if you go into Tower Records, or wherever you go, this piece of unmitigated piece of shit is, I would say,
sein de Dertedon. Quand on se fait dans le monde, je dis tout placé par enfer, où j'ai dans la forge d'enfer.
Notre vie revient, c'est encore la première, et c'est toujours le seul, et c'est le seul moment.
Car est-ce en toi, la première ou dernière, et toi le seul ou le dernier. Aimez que vous aimez à tout perso dans la bière. Chèque, c'est jamais celle, même encore ton prénom.
C'est la mort de la mort, en délice, en dormant.
La rose qu'elle tient, c'est la rose première. Celle de notre éternel plein de feu. Pour nos cœurs violettes, faire les seins de doudoule, à tout doubler sans quoi, dans la déserte, sur. Ange blanche tombée, vous faire sauter nos dieux, tombée, fantôme, prague de votre ciel qui brûle.
Le sein de la vie est blossant à mes yeux.
Insane asylum.
Tears were streaming from his eyes.
There's only one thing you can do. You can get down on your knee. You can get down. You can get down on your knees and pray. This next song was sung by Billie Holiday, called Gloomy Sunday. When she first recorded it on the radio, there was a protest from the record company because it was too pessimistic and depressing. Therefore, they had her change the ending to make it more optimistic and hopeful. And at that moment was born the first pop music. I don't do it that way, of course.
can't stand it. I can't stand it. I can't stand it. I can't stand the way you run around. I don't care. I don't care if you don't want me. Because I'm yours anyhow. I'm gonna fail on you. Because you're mine.
you, monito. Oh, fuck you, monito. Oh, fuck you, monito.
Thank you. my home until now.
Thank you.
from Bloodsucking Boys That Live in the Hills of Los Angeles.
Thank you. kind.
We love you, Lady. Thank you, Lady.
Sorry?
Faint.
Yeah.
and then you can get slower than that.
Okay. Still burning.
Still burning. Definitely.
Thank you.
incubator. Go to sleep.
Thank you.
clever fellow.
Put your heart into it.
Put your groin into it. Ooze on in.
Thank you.
sweet-smelling teenage boys dead in the mountains. It could be about you.
All right,
show some intelligence.
Thank you.
Come here.
slurp on, ooze on into it. But nice and creamy, relax, enjoy yourself, take it home. It's a vacation, didn't it?